I was laughing.
Yes, I was laughing. I was going around there. It was funny. Hi, everybody. Okay, and the winner is. Okay, you are the director.
Oh, Christopher Storer the Bear.
This is the fourth Emmy win and second consecutive win in this category for Christopher Storer. Last year, he took home three Emmys for writing, directing, and producing The Bear.
Wow, thank you so much for FX for investing in the thing that you probably shouldn't invest in, which is a restaurant, Hulu, Disney. On this episode, you know, it was one of those weird ones where we were all kind of cramped into a smaller house, and it was one of those instances where I could sort of, for the first time, see our whole crew, and it was special because I could see how hard everybody worked and how much everybody cared and how much they cared about each other, and I just want to accept on their behalf, just because they're so wonderful. And I think we've been able to do this for a few years now, and we all know how lucky we are to get to do this. And to anybody watching The Bear, it means so much to us. Thank you very much.